La Procuraduría General de la República.
Mexico's Attorney General Office, through its Criminal Investigation Agency, extradited 13 individuals. Those extradited were handed over to the corresponding agencies in the United States to be transferred by plane.